for possible infections before being reunited with their families. Some of them had seen their parents in person, although their parents had to wear a face mask. Others have seen their parents just behind a glass wall. Crews drained millions of gallons of water from the cave, which helped to reduce the fast moving current and allowed the boys to walk in some parts previously flooded. But the path out still required each boy to swim through dark, narrow passageways, flooded with murky water. Two divers guided boys while they held onto a rope. One diver was in the front, pulling an oxygen tank, the other was in the back. Tanit Nasiri helped lead the effort to remove water from the cave and says getting all the boys out safely means everything to Thailand. What was it like for you to see those first kids come out?
I was emotional. Yeah, all my people. And when we heard the news, all my team just cried.
All of the rescued boys are expected to stay in the hospital for 7 days. Some of them are asking for favorite dishes like toast and Nutella, and they want to go to the World Cup. The doctor said you can watch it on TV. Anna Warner, CBS News, Makeside, Thailand.